just like the heat, Brock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up, you'll see. Getting around moose pools a cinch. Long as you don't end up cooked.
Wow. It's hot here. But is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
Well, this is supposed to be the greatest fire of all, isn't it? Muspelheim. The ancient realm of flame.
Did your mother speak of it?
Not a whole lot. I mean, there's not many stories that take place in fire. Except among the fire giants, I guess. But I don't think they talk to others much. And no one's seen one in forever. I wonder what Suertur's gauntlet is.
What?
It's what those runes said we could find here.
We shall look.
This one's called Suertur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye, the first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train?
It's not the time for this.
Aww. The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Run.
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Be ready, boy.
I am. Another gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
Must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Yeah. Begins.
Here we go. The way through. breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword. I wonder how many of these there are. The voice says it.
Ready? Follow my lead.
Say the word.
Mortals! blast site!
My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the ball.
Well, my nose itches.
Ready?
Right.
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Go!
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
goes my arm here.
Well, it wouldn't be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
There's a sword! What's this? The fifth?
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Impressive, brothers.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Thank you. Atreus, follow me.
I don't usually get nervous when we climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur.
A Valkyrie!
Careful, lads. That's right, milady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Another Valkyrie rescue. Although, you'd think if they wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for us.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
voice is impressed. He says for anyone that can do that, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back. Now he wants to know if we're ready for the ultimate challenge.
We do not need this now.
Whatever you say.